Welcome back to Let's Play Far Cry 3. You know what these assholes are waiting for. Look, I'm not in the way anymore. I'm BurningDogFace. And I'll be frank, guys. I'm in a bit of a shitty mood today. Just a bit cranky after, kind of a rough start to the day. Let's not linger on that. Let's try and make things better. So first, I realized after I finished the last session that I'd inadvertently done a disservice. Remember when I was demonstrating the old crash cuts I used to use when I was editing? Well, I swear to God, man. Jesus. It occurred to me that the one I used wasn't nearly dissonant enough, because since I was driving down the road in on both ends of that, I, well, it actually sounded like the... Oh. It actually sounded like the engine was going continuously through the cut. Isn't really the impression those jump cuts used to give, because... Well, usually they were more like this. I'm over here, doing a thing. And now I'm over here, doing another thing. Oh. I'd forgotten to start my timer, so I was trying to drive with one hand. Unfortunately, the hand that holds down the gas is not the hand that touches the steering control stick. Fuck roads! Huh. That went about 100 times better than I was expecting. Is that guy just sitting out there in the middle of nowhere drinking a beer? Everybody remember where we parked? Never find that joke not funny. Huh, just a second, I thought the body was moving. Creepy! To Dow's first letter. My darling wife, my beautiful daughter, I don't know why I'm writing to you. I know you'll never see these words, and if the Imperial ancestors are merciful, you'll never know of my shame. I cannot tell you what possessed me to disable those radios, but these men, they are the only family I have left. When I heard the news, I felt like my heart had been cleaved. How could I make them suffer as I had, now that I haven't told them? How can I have kept this from them? I wonder, when the bomb fell, were you tending in the garden? Were you feeding Ica? Did you feel anything? Did you even know what happened? These questions haunt me, and I can only pray that you did not suffer. I pray that you died ignorant of what came next. So... just finishing off my coffee. Tadao trashed the radio because he couldn't bring himself to tell his men, his buddies, that, Hiroshima had been nuked. Which means, in all likelihood, that these guys were completely unaware when Japan surrendered. So they probably just stayed out here in this shitty little island until they finally went crazy and killed each other. Awesome. guy don't even... Does this thing just have an unlimited clip? Yeah, I don't need to reload. Can't zoom in any more than this, which sucks. Guys, I can't help but notice that this gun sucks my ass. I know they weren't clever about it. Hiding a thing right behind me. Alright, that's the trick right there. Okay! Not the best, but hey, I earned the full reward. For some reason I saw Bullseye and thought the bow. And while I really like the bow, I'm not the best with it. You've probably noticed that. Well, that did help me take out quite a bit of my frustrations. So, there's that. Maybe I can shake off this grumpiness after all. That'd be nice. I earned 400 experience for going through that door. I did not walk. There's a goddamn tiger over there. Nope. No, let's stick to the road this time. This car is a piece of shit. See, even the road sucks here. What the fuck? Oh god, it's more like the suggestion of a road. Hold down the gas, think about different roads you've seen in your life, and hope for the best. Oh, hey. Less protection from tigers, better for climbing up bad terrain. Am I even going the right way? Oh, good. Sick air, me. Why is it all misty down here? Oh, it's water! That is not the most well-realized water I've seen in this game. Dude! Great. Oh yeah, look at that, it's not even on the fucking map anymore. Why am I on- oh. That would do it. Well, no it wouldn't, actually. But fine, it's a video game. Move your arse, you piece of shit! There's a relic in this dive? Huh.
Wait and see. We will be safe again.
This must be a very old one. Returning in here was just a huge mistake from beginning to end. That whole scenario was so ridiculous. Sliding all over the road, smack into a cow. Keep going, run a man over. I'm guessing that guy just got attacked by something. Fair enough. The good news is, you don't have to find a way to move on without your boyfriend. The bad news is that you're dead, but you know, silver lining. Wonder if they have anyone bro-y enough to hide all the, screw it. All the lovey-dovey poetry in their pockets before someone finds it. Hey guys, how's it going? Oh. Ah, hell. Probably should have tried to turn that thing off before the bar filled up, huh? Maybe that'll slow him down. Goodness me, that didn't work at all. Thanks for the memories, fucko. better insult than that for next time.
We will repel anyone who tries to take this outpost. Who's the man? Me!
Lies! Slander! I am, in fact, the man. I don't think there's anything new in here. Oh, maybe bronze pendant? Yep, that one. Bronze arrowhead. The six noble arts of the Chao Dynasty, I mean, I think that's how you say that, list archery as a skill worthy of the emperor. This arrowhead is worthy of whatever you can sell it for. And let's sell all these dog skins. Fucking A, there were a lot of dogs in that place. Oh right, I got two per now. Dog, 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 bear, dog, dog. Okay, yes, this is a pain in the ass, but I do really appreciate that they made it impossible for you to accidentally sell one of those skins. Let us check the skill tree. Shit, I don't even remember which skill it was! Oh, gunslinger takedown. Got one more kill with a handgun.
You got the bullet. Nothing to be afraid of.
What about ghosts? You can't shoot ghosts. Crack cocaine formula. The source for this formula is unknown, but includes the manufacture of cocaine from the cocoa leaf, through to the use of ammonia or baking soda to manufacture it into rock form. This is listed as a non-profitable avenue, since the drug is made cheaply on a local level, and not distributed internationally like cocaine itself. Insert Rob Ford joke. I'm going to be honest, as someone who lived near Toronto, I actually wanted to see him win that last election, just because it would have pissed off the Toronto Star so much. Why did I go in here again? Consumables. Now I can get more. Can't weave that out of plants. Use needles.
I hope my family's okay.
Better than a used diaper or a used condom. Or a used coffin. I guess everybody despawned.
This is all me.
Eh, you guys can fix that.
The outpost, but your work isn't done.
A sniper?
Check out the bulletin board.
Dick butt. What the fuck is that? I can't imagine the Love Eternal quest being anything positive. Like, at all. It's going to be something horrible. Huh, but the beach is in the other direction. Quiet, you.
It's all me. This is all me.
Well, if it was all you, then you can go in there and get your own repair tool. I'm stealing your car. I didn't forget this time. You just run. Yeah, you can run straight through the harvestable ones. Well then, I'm Burning Dogface. And I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Far Cry 3. What a jackass. I head to the beach, take on a man who really, really needs stabbing. Later!